thanks for checking out the What is a Ray video from MathCelebrity.com. In the next 2 minutes, I'm going to walk you through what a ray is, how to draw a ray, and the properties of a ray, which is another important principle in geometry. So let's get started. What is a ray? A ray is a part of a line that has a fixed starting point but no endpoint, and it extends infinitely in one direction. And so the way we draw this is, if you take a look at this image here, we start with a point P, we have another point Q, and we draw a one-way line through the second point. So our starting point is here, and this way keeps going in this direction infinitely. Notice the difference between a regular line is a line goes two ways in an infinite direction versus a ray is just a one-directional line that extends forever. So how do we denote or write a ray in geometry? Well, in the ray above, with two points PQ that the ray passes through, we write PQ with a one-directional line with an arrow above it. So that's how we denote a ray in geometry. And notice the way we write this. The first letter represents the fixed point, always. The second letter represents the point on the side of the infinite direction of the ray. So it's important that the order of letters that you write this in. So finally, to summarize the main property of a ray has a fixed starting point and no endpoint. So I want to thank you for watching the What is a Ray video, and I will see you in the next video.